Good morning, everybody. We are here with Zazu today, and I'm going to show you how much Zazu really sheds. So he's got a double coat. All Labradors have double coats, and he sheds a lot. So I'm gonna clean the house, our furniture, and all our bedding, carpets. Everything is very neutral colors for this kid right here, because we love him so much, don't we? We love him so much, Zazu. Our bedroom, and this is already on max. So this is all the hair just from one room. This is Mommy's office and Zazu's throne. Zazu sleeps here while Mommy is working. So we're gonna clean this area around here. This is actually supposed to be Zazu's bed in my office, but he usually just sits over there like a king. All right, so you can see how much Zazu sheds. There is just hair everywhere over here. So we got these rubber traction things for Zazu because he used to slip a lot. So these are puppy treads for the stairs. We had to get them because he didn't walk up or down the stairs, but now he does. He likes these. You can get it on Amazon. Now in our living room, and this is Zazu's spot on the sofa. We put this blanket over here so that he does not dirty the sofa. Our area rug in our living room is also shades of gray and very neutral colors. Very easy to hide all of Zazu's hair. He's been sleeping a lot today. Actually, vacuums bother him a lot, but I don't know why he's so quiet today. Maybe because we had Dasain, the big festival, the Nepali festival yesterday, and he had been going around everywhere, so he's really tired. This one is over max. So this is just from this area and the stairs. Just this area rug and the stairs. This is our dining area, and Zazu likes sleeping over here during the day sometimes. And as you can see, this is also very neutral colors, just for Zazu. And that's a wine rack that has no wine because Mommy finished it all. Mommy's done a lot of work. This sleek, easy grooming tool. Other side, down. Good boy. Out of the vacuum cleaner. This is 1 week worth of not vacuuming. Just 1 week. Such a sweet teddy. I love you, Teddy. I love you, Teddy. Oh, you don't want your dolphin anymore? You want this, huh?